Hello.
Hello.
Thank you, Kev. Okay. Right. I've been reading in my Bible about Daniel. Now, Daniel was a faithful follower of his God. He prayed to him daily. The king he worked for, called Darius, really admired Daniel. Daniel was righteous. He was dependable. He was handsome. He was fit. He was clever. And the other advisors of the king got rather jealous and they hatched a plot. Could you imagine that? Advisors to leadership giving them bad advice. They conned their king, basically, by saying, by getting him to sign a law that if anyone in the kingdom prayed to anyone other than the king for the next 30 days, they would be punished by throwing them into the lion's den. Lo and behold, they came to the king and said, Daniel has broken your law. You've got to keep your word. You're the king. You've got to throw him into the lion's den. Darius was horrified. He went to Daniel, and as they threw him into the den, he actually said to Daniel, "May your God, whom you serve continually, rescue you." That night, King Darius tossed and turned. He had a terrible night, just trying not to imagine what was happening to poor Daniel in the lion's den. And the next morning, he was straight over there to the lion's den to find out what had happened. To find Daniel absolutely fine, safe and well. His God had rescued him and had saved him. The response in King Darius was for him to say, to make a speech. This is the speech, but I've turned it into a song. So they're the words of the Bible, and you'll find it in Daniel 6. It's verse 27. Daniel 6, verse 27. Thank you, Kev. He rescues and he saves. He performs signs and wonders in the heavens and on the earth. He rescues and he saves. He rescues and he saves. He performs signs and wonders in the heavens and on the earth. He rescues and he saves. He rescues and he saves. He rescues and he saves in the heavens and on the earth. He rescues and he saves. Try and sing along with me, please. He rescues and he saves. He performs signs and wonders in the heavens and on the earth. He rescues and he saves. He rescues and he saves. He performs signs and wonders in the heavens and on the earth. He rescues and he saves. He rescues and he saves. He rescues and he saves in the heavens and on the earth. He rescues and saves.